again, I've also done interim work where I come in, I'm the interim CEO, I clean up the mess and then hire my replacement. You know, if you walk into a situation where, you know, I usually walk into a situation and figure out what resources can we keep? Again, put them in different places, rearrange the puzzle to make a different picture. If you can do that, that's the best thing. There are times when you're in a crisis like now. Well, this is different. This is where I go back to that 2009 crisis. That was a financial crisis, right? I mean, you know, it was a tighter timeline. It was, although I guess you could say everybody's affected. And so you have to really think of, again, what do you need? What do you have? What do you need? And how can you rearrange? There may be times where you can't rearrange. You're going to have to, you know, eject that piece and bring in another piece, but you got to do it. You know, yeah. You can't just keep waiting and hoping that that person who hasn't changed for 20 years is all of a sudden going to change because you're such an awesome leader. You know, I mean, you know, I keep going back to the other theory that, you know, we are formed as people by the age of 6 or 7, our personalities. So if you bring in someone who's not going to really give it their all, or who's really cantankerous or whatever, and you think, well, you know, I'm a really great boss, I'm going to change that, it's not going to happen. I mean, you can mitigate it. And I see this also a lot with boards who have executives who are not performing. What they'll do is they'll send them into, you know, basically professional counseling. And I say, look, you can spend $20,000 over the next year or two if you want, but it's not going to change. That you're trying to change, you're not going to change. You'll mitigate them, and you're just, quite frankly, just piss everybody off. You'll piss them off, and you'll be pissed off because you spent $20,000. You shouldn't have. So I think it's really important to you know, at times to say, look, this is not working. You know, you've worked here for so long. Here's a nice package. We'll help you get a new job, and then bring somebody else in.